the new TweetDeck running on my 40-inch Samsung SmartTV. Very useful. Okay, I retweet in the new TweetDeck. As you can see, this dialogue opens. I can choose my English account or my Swedish account. I could choose edit and RT or retweet as the Twitter default way. This time I choose to only retweet. As you can see here, my retweet is on top on the stream.